cryptocurrency. It's all bullshit. We don't need any of that.